It's looking good. Not good enough, but good.
We've stopped losing, at least.
Faster than you thought. Admit it.
I admit it.
Hello, Inquisitor. Honored to help with these, whatever they are. Honored, Inquisitor. Gotzi Sturhald. Did my part on the walls. Now I'm on this strange collection you've brought us. Don't know its worth to the fight, exactly, but it's good workmanship.
Where did you learn your skills?
Orzammar. Carved a few statues in my day. And before you ask, yes, I chose to leave. I carved a paragon who turned out to be a sodding madwoman. Couldn't stand looking at it. The memory of a dwarf, right?
Any ideas about the origins of these reliefs?
To Vinter, early. It's in the tool marks, the grain. That's hard dust mined from the Hundred Pillars, if I know anything. Oh, I suppose the scene is probably full of Tevinter robes, too.
The Hundred Pillars?
Damnedest things. Massive spires that aren't stone. It's like a mortar. Don't know more than that. Strong, though.
Do you have insight into the stories these tiles are supposed to depict?
Tell you what. You finish one, and I'll write it up. Who better, right? A good dwarven perspective.
Another time.
Best of the vein, Inquisitor.
They've certainly spared no expense.
Lost 3 shipments. It's still rough out there.
We'll get them back. We're backing the winner.
You always say we're backing the winner.
Who do you think makes it happen? We'll get them back.
Complete. Well, how about that?
Fertile ground, even here. This hold has everything.
Just doing my job.
Inquisitor, Elan Vemal. Honored to represent the College of Herbalists and offer my services as apothecary. My colleague Adan was clear about the worth of your cause. I look forward to assisting him.
He didn't seem all that friendly toward me.
A sign of his respect. Smiles are saved for fools, so they leave quickly. All the mundane needs of Skyhold will be well tended. If you note anything special, let me know. I'm here to serve the cause we must.
Ah, Inquisitor, you have finally come into your own. The Maker has put you on a difficult path. I pray you walk it safely.
I remember our talk out there, before we found Skyhold. It wasn't just the Maker who put me on this path, was it?
The Inquisitor could never have been Cassandra, or Leliana, or me for that matter. We are too political, too tied to the Chantry and all its failings. But I did not make you stand against Corypheus. I did not make you risk death to save the people of Haven. Only you could be the Inquisitor. I only pray the power of the Inquisition is enough.
I'll do my best to earn this.
You earned this in Haven. The Maker has chosen you to deliver us from Corypheus. You have the faith and support of everyone here. Never forget that. Now, was there anything else?
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
How are our forces at Skyhold doing?
Still in shock. For the most part, to see Haven destroyed so soon after the Conclave. You saved many, but still lives were lost, and traveling through the wilderness did not make treating injuries easier. For all that, though, more people arrive every day. Some are refugees, but others want to help. Your Inquisition is growing. I pray you use it wisely.
Do you have information on people elsewhere?
The refugees in the hinterlands are desperate. Without help, starvation or war will claim many lives. Villagers in Crestwood are besieged by their own dead. They have sent word begging for assistance. People are vanishing in the hills of Emprise du Lion. It may be demons or something worse, but they are terrified. More than that, I cannot say. It is a chaotic time for all in Olay and Ferelden.
Farewell, revered mother.
Be well, Inquisitor. Inquisitor?
Can you tell me anything about Corypheus?
I know nothing of the man personally, but the Chant of Light speaks of what he claims to be. No matter their power, their triumphs, the mage lords of Tevinter were men and doomed to die. Then a voice whispered within their hearts, "Shall you surrender your power to time like the beasts of the fields? You are the lords of the earth. Go forth to claim the empty throne of heaven and be gods."
That was one of the old gods speaking in their dreams?
Yes. Dumat, as I understand it. In secret, they worked magic upon magic. All their power and all their vanity they turned against the veil, until at last it gave way.
That sounds like what happened with the Breach.
Very similar, Inquisitor. Above them, a river of light. Before them, the throne of heaven waiting. Beneath their feet, the footprints of the Maker. And all around them echoed a vast silence. But when they took a single step toward the empty throne, a great voice cried out, shaking the very foundations of heaven and earth.
Corypheus said he found only chaos and corruption.
The Chant of Light says that it was beautiful until the Maker himself spoke. And so is the Golden City blackened with each step you take in my hall. Marvel at perfection, for it is fleeting. You have brought sin to heaven and doom upon all the world.
Corypheus seemed so certain that he heard nothing. He described it as dead whispers.
Bitterness, perhaps? He paid a high price for his crime. Violently were they cast down, for no mortal may walk bodily in the realm of dreams, bearing the mark of their crime.
Walking bodily in the realm of dreams is exactly what Corypheus said he did. But the mark, could it be related to the mark I bear?
I cannot say. Perhaps Andraste saw clearly and we misinterpreted her words. It was always taught that the mark they bore was the shape of Darkspawn. Bodies so maimed and distorted that none should see them and know them for men. That is all I know of your adversary, Inquisitor.
Some of the Chant of Light describes what we've seen and what Corypheus said, but not all of it.
The Chant of Light is the work of mankind. We of all people must accept that mankind is fallible. Listeners may have misheard one of Andraste's songs. Just one word sung incorrectly could change everything. And how many verses were stricken or changed for foolish political reasons? like the Canticle of Chartan. Still, I would trust these words over any spoken by Corytheus. I hope they help you.
Thanks for my life in Haven. You've all sorts serving now. If that means change, so be it.
Elan's good. My best.
Inquisitor?
Inquisitor?
Completed work of whatever they used to call him.
Not so standards. That'll guide the dragon right in.
By the time it's across the growing legions, that roaring pincushion will be ripe for swords.
That easy?
Never said it'd be easy, but we win, so it won't come.
Inquisitor.
With allies come enemies. Now we have a place to hold them.
Your Worship, the cells are ready for the enemies of the Inquisition. Good facilities in Skyhold. Whoever built this knew how to keep prisoners safe but secure. No one to watch over, Your Worship. We either have many friends, or you've made short work of enemies.
Just doing my job.
Try not to touch the leeches. They are quite delicate.
I don't need you, sister.
You're carrying a heavy burden for one so young.
I'll carry it back to Crestwood and kill those bandits. That's what Father would have wanted.
He'd want you to live a good life.
He's dead. You didn't know him.
Lord Inquisitor, Bonnie Sims at your service. I trust good secret was not too coarse. Now that you've come to some good fortune, you deserve an upgrade. As master of the tradesmen, I stand ready to supply your every need.
Who or what are the tradesmen?
A following of sympathetic and profit-minded individuals who promote local craftsmen and fair importers. A guild of sorts. Although that implies counter affiliations, we are not interested in crossing. Our purpose in the Inquisition is legitimate and honorable. You will have what you need at honest prices.
Segret survived Haven. Where is he?
About. Doing good work for you and yours. But this position is now more desirable. It was time arrangements were made. I shall make every effort to prove that this is an upgrade.
Why are you a mere merchant if you're the master of this group?
I wish to avoid the suggestion that I am a posturing commander atop a structure of malcontents. It is better to remain active, hands-on. Do you not agree, Inquisitor?
What do you bring to the Inquisition?
what you need, and more. It takes great coordination to make a remote location seem central. While there is no doubt the boutiques of Val Royale display the grandest of the grand, they do not travel. At least, not yet.
We'll speak another time.
Certainly, Lord Inquisitor.
Our mounts have never had better.
All's well.
How are your charges? Well supplied?
Surprisingly well. Not many could feed these people, let alone their mounts. Makes me wonder what you're capable of.
Are your wife and daughter doing well?
Elena's minding the farms. Sienna's still running her full races. Wouldn't be fair to drag them up here. I miss them. But someone has to save the world.
Farewell.
Maker be with you.
That'll do fine.
First, a full wheel of Antivan smoked cheese, and now three royals worth of crushed mint. They were right here. I remember seeing someone take them. I can't recall their face.
There's no end of it. I can store an army.
No time. Working.
We're ready for the chant this evening. There will be room for you.
Invite the murderers keeping us out of Crestwood.
Would that I could.
Strangest thing, when I reached down, my dagger was gone. Just gone. Know where I found it? In a barrel. The thing was filled to the brim with daggers. Got the strangest feeling. I know someone took it right off my belt, but I can't recall who.
Watch that tip, Morris.
Inquisitor.
What is your evaluation of our supplies?
We are well supplied, and I foresee only better to come.
Are there others who could come to Skyhold?
They are helping now. I have contacted many of our finest, and their influence is not inconsequential. They are not, shall we say, prone to take the field, but we will be well supplied.
Where did you receive your training?
I studied with Adan after he left the service of the King of Ferelden. Well, when the King was no longer there to serve. Our College of Associates tends to meet informally. I've since been fortunate enough to serve various heads of state. They are all as good as another, truth be told. My skills and contacts are better suited to more imminent need.
I take it you're a city elf, not Dalish.
It's not a useful identifier. I am an elf. I was raised away from the Dalish. No, I do not know their customs. Perhaps that wasn't immediately obvious. It's of little concern. I have skill enough to be evaluated by what I can do. My associates appreciate my work.
As you were.
Of course, Inquisitor.
Find the strangest things, Inquisitor.
Inquisitor?
Interesting altogether, though.
What's been going on?
That strange boy came in with an armful of chickens. You're looking after him, right?
What's been going on?
Dorian's awfully pretty, isn't he?
What's been going on?
Not much. The usual. Nice of you to ask.
I have to go.
Ask around again tomorrow.
fine day for you.
Just rumors.
Inquisitor.
And you are?
The bartender, Cabot.
Just the bartender?
You were expecting...
Well, I was expecting the same face from Haven.
It's not a hereditary profession. I think Fleece, what was it? She joined the Chantry? I don't understand the type, but that's her business. So...
Where did you study? I assume you're trained.
In bartending? I'm no alchemist. You mix the bottles that don't taste like nug, and you pretend to listen. I suppose I trained at home, during feast day family visits. My specialty is ale, old Antivan recipe. The secret is ale.
You're a bit of a hard ass. Why are you here?
And if I could fight, I'd be in a helmet. If I was a mage, I'd throw fire, and probably be dead. But I can't do anything. Just like the hundreds of people who can't do anything, who make sure the thousands who can do something can do it. Besides, if you know a safer place than your castle, do share.
What's the current mood?
Sprightly.
What's the word out there?
There's a vigil for the dead later. I'll be closed.
As you were.
Inquisitor.
What did I tell you?
We are assembling quite the influential list of allies.
We could have stopped before that Black Wall.
There are few orders as legendary or prestigious as the Grey Wardens.
They can just up and take your wares, anything. Thieves hiding behind Blight.
I hope I can help somehow. Maybe cleaning?
Oh, Inquisitor, I joined. Sutherland, your worship. I saw some bandits, so I came to warn people. I'll let your warriors know and then stay out of the way. I hope I can help somehow. Maybe cleaning.
Have you seen all the wives?
If you say so.
Thank you.
Stefan finally died. It was a blessing, really. He's been in so much pain since Haven. He was out of his mind at the end. Smiled, said he smelled his mother's turnip stew, and slipped away.
Oh, Bells, it's you. Morris. Sir Morris, I suppose. I am serving as quartermaster for Skyhold and its arriving throngs. Stores are growing, and so long as we have fair coin to restock, you and yours will be well served.
The previous quartermaster survived Haven. Where is she?
She had views. Has views. Perfectly legitimate ones, if you share them, Inquisitor. I believe it was felt that your quartermaster should be more palatable now that the Inquisition is in Orlais. She continues to serve, just not at the fore.
What makes you ideal for this position? It's an important one.
My family has ties to several freehold militias, as well as cousins acting as officers in Ferelden and Orlais.
And your qualifications?
My family holds treaties with three new money Tevinter houses, and a rare Orzammar contract with a Paragon namesake.
And your qualifications?
To be honest, Your Worship, that was my question. I am the nexus of a dozen threads tied by others, designed to cast the widest and most appealing resource net. But I will rise to the occasion. Skyhold will want for nothing. I swear it.
How's it going? Do we have what we need?
Our capacity increases, as do our requests to suppliers. I've had to threaten some contracts. It was exhilarating.
As you were.
We are here for you, Inquisitor.